can't stop wondering who that man is.
Well, I'm not exactly sure, McMahon, but I think his name is Mankind.
What? Mankind?
Mankind.
In the ring right now.
What?
I think now's a good time to tell you who is bringing you Monday Night Raw. Yes, there you go. Edge Shave Gel. Ultimate comfort. That's the edge.
Well, who's got the edge in this match, McMahon?
I'm not so sure. I would suggest the man in the ring right now, Yokozuna. Notwithstanding the extraordinary athleticism of a man who won the 1996 WWF Royal Rumble. And here he comes. Watch this. Watch this reaction. A standing ovation. Here we go. Shawn Michaels one-on-one against one of the men whom he threw over the top rope to win the Royal Rumble, Yokozuna. Talk about charisma. Talk about resilience. You have to give credit to Shawn Michaels coming back and doing the impossible, winning the Rumble.
Well, you can give him your credit, McMahon. I'm going to save all my credit for Jim Cornette.
What do you mean?
Well, because he has got to be the master strategist, because as long as Shawn Michaels has fought his entire career to gain that title shot at WrestleMania, now Cornette has, well, he's persuaded him to put it at stake against Owen Hart.
Shawn Michaels has never backed down from a challenge from anybody.
Oh, look, man, there's Tammy Faye Baker's cousin.
What?
Well, you know what Tammy Faye Baker and Michael Jackson have in common?
I have no idea.
Neither one of them ever let anybody see him without their makeup.
Please.
Shawn. What's this?
Shawn Michaels asking this capacity crowd what they think of Yokozuna and what they think of him.
Oh, yeah. His fans worship him, and so does he.
No, I don't know about that. I don't think Shawn Michaels really takes himself seriously, but right now, Michaels is definitely taking Yokozuna seriously. And why not, considering what Yokozuna did to his own compadre earlier on? Davey Boy Smith, the British Bulldog, still suffering the effects of that leg drop. Although that could have just as easily been Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Yep. Michaels against this monster, the biggest man in the history of the World Wrestling Federation.
And I would suggest that before this night is over, you're gonna see Shawn Michaels get squashed by that leg.
Look at that.
Do it now, do it now.
Look at him bounce off the mat. Shawn Michaels in trouble. Just as he is likely to be when he steps into your house, ladies and gentlemen.
Look. He's a little woozy, hit on the back of that head.
Michaels against Owen Hart. And Cornette, if you missed us last week, goaded Michaels into accepting the challenge of putting up the WWF title match at WrestleMania. Up on the line against Owen Hart. If Owen defeats Shawn Michaels, it's Owen Hart going to WrestleMania.
That's right, McMahon. Michaels is a fool to ever go for that.
Well, that's just how badly, oh my goodness, how badly Shawn Michaels wants to get even with Owen Hart. Imagine Owen taking credit for knocking Michaels out of action, which is something Yokozuna might do tonight. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Oh, my goodness, Shawn. Michaels peppering Yokozuna hard right hand. Shawn Michaels hammering away. Shawn Michaels with tremendous athleticism there. I thought for sure we could see that super kick, and Yokozuna is on the outside. Oh, look at Michaels. Look at Shawn. Only one man can do that in the WWF and get away with it.
Yeah, he hadn't gotten away with it yet, McMahon. This match is not over.
Whoa. Oh, wait just a minute. Shawn Michaels, and look out, here he comes. Oh, my goodness. Yokozuna charging Michaels and missed. Michaels now with one leap on the top rope. Michaels down across Yokozuna. Double axe. Michaels quickly going right back upstairs. Shawn Michaels on the top. High risk maneuver. Yeah, moonsault. One,
got him.
Two, and he got him. No, that left shoulder barely up.
Wow.
And Shawn Michaels with his agility taking it to Yokozuna as we take another look at it. Now this double feature maneuver.
Moonsault. Oh,
yes. Clever maneuver. However, back to live action. Oh, my goodness, up out and over. Michaels in trouble on the outside now. Yeah, you better raise your hands. You better stay away from him.
Well, he's not going to touch him.
And wait a minute. Cornette. Cornette's going over to the official. Cornette climbing now up on the apron. Come on, no. From behind. Owen Hart kicking Shawn Michaels in the ribs.
I told you, Cornette is the smartest manager in the World Wrestling Federation.
No. Look. Oh. Michaels rammed into the ring post down on the floor.
That should do it.
Michaels overcoming extraordinary odds, returning to the Royal Rumble, returning to action. But what can Michaels do to overcome these odds here tonight? Michaels against not one, but two. This is a handicap match. That's what this is.
Well, what did I tell you? Cornette is smart.
Shawn Michaels might be counted out, although you can never count this man out, no matter what the odds are. One thing about Shawn Michaels, he just keeps coming right back, getting right back into your face, and Michaels trying to beat the count. And Yokozuna just interrupted him. Yeah, now, come on, from behind again. Oh, and Owen with another cheap shot.
You don't look like you're enjoying this very much, McMahon.
It's not much of an athletic contest for one-on-one. I'd really be enjoying it, but no. Owen Hart on the outside. I mean, this is we said before, this is a handicap match. Michaels won the Royal Rumble against all odds, but his odds aren't too great of winning this match. And well, the official continuing the count.
Hey, in the Royal Rumble, he won over 29 superstars. Now there's only two out here.
Uh-huh. Michaels attacked on the inside by 641-pound Yokozuna, on the outside by the man whom he will face in your house. In fact, he is able to. Owen Hart, that's where Michaels will put up his opportunity to go to WrestleMania and face the WWF champion. And look at this, gallantly, Michaels coming right back into the square circle. Snap right down, however. Yokozuna now, leaning all that massive.
Yokozuna doesn't do it, you know I will.
You heard it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yokozuna doesn't do it, Owen Hart will.
That remains to be seen.
Look at the size of Yokozuna. You know, he was voted the favorite superstar by the Dallas Cowboy offensive lineman. They all want to be as big as Yokozuna someday.
Yokozuna, as big as any two of them put together. Yokozuna against Shawn Michaels. And Yokozuna using his girth, using his weight to his advantage, leaning down on the shoulder area of Michaels. Michaels getting back up on his feet. Michaels trying to find a measure of escape, turns into an elbow. Another one. Michaels somehow now has broken the hold. Michaels now coming off the rope.
Yeah.
Underneath the roundhouse and Mao. No. You got the leg down. So close. Michaels moving out of the way just in the nick of time. Yokozuna trying to demolish Shawn Michaels.
Can't believe it. He had him, McMahon. He had him.
Yeah, right. The athleticism of Shawn Michaels keeping him alive in this matchup. Shawn Michaels puts in his capacity crowd.
Get him quiet, Cornette.
Michaels back up on his feet and Yokozuna's in trouble. Michaels now to the outside. Shawn Michaels trying to get upstairs.
This is a dumb move, a dumb move right here.
High risk maneuver. Michaels now leaping in. Oh, no. No. Michaels with a high risk maneuver that backfired right there. And now Yokozuna can polish off Shawn Michaels. Yokozuna can do exactly what Jim Cornette wants him to do. He can injure Shawn Michaels, making certain that Michaels will cough up that number one spot of contention for the title of WrestleMania to Owen Hart. Yokozuna making his move now. Michaels stirring on the far side. Yokozuna back to his feet. Michaels tremendously resilient, but this will take Michaels to the test as perhaps never before.
Get him,
Michaels
get him.
Now back up. Not falling block, yes, already. Michaels clips the jaw again.
Where does he get the strength?
Michaels with another right hand. And Shawn Michaels is a little bit wobbly, but nonetheless, not as wobbly as Yokozuna. Michaels trying to set up the gargantuan 641-pounder. Reversal coming up. Oh, yeah! Yokozuna is still on his feet. Down, now he goes down.
Can't believe what I'm seeing.
Here we go. Yes, Michaels. Michaels down a kick to the side of the head. Shawn Michaels with an opportunity to end this. Michaels to the outside again. Shawn Michaels from the top. Jump.
Oh, no. He's got him now.
No. Oh. Michaels hammered. Flashed in the corner. Wait a minute. What's this?
Cornette's got the referee again.
Oh, no. Here he comes. Owen Hart from the other side.
Oh, yeah.
Owen Hart clipping the jaw of Yokozuna.
What are you doing, Owen?
Some chin music.